I was in Rehoboth Beach, Delaware, and I had just started out on this odyssey of I was going to be this blues piano player and play kind of this old Chicago style blues, kind of like a Dr. John type of thing, but with my own kind of a little warped take on it, because I had all this background of playing the kind of the old double entendre stuff, and I loved it. And so I started writing my own songs, and then one of the ones that came along was I saw a bunch of Mennonite people standing out in front of a surfboard shop in Rehoboth Beach, Delaware. And that was just one of those things I thought to myself, surfing Mennonites, now that works for me. This is back before Mennonites were cool, you know, like they are now. So I came up with the title, my friend Bobby Driver and Lou Reed's road manager, one of the many of them, that's what he always said, wrote the words to this song. And this song was kind of a bona fide hit in the Shenandoah Valley. I played this song starting in 1979, and it gave me a career. I played all up and down the Shenandoah Valley and all through Virginia, and it went like this here. It actually goes, and we'll just play it the old way. And I always get things, this would be the winning part. I'd say, all right, everybody, it's time to get hardy, and everybody do that Mennonite surf party. I'd say, all right, it's time to go to Virginia. The little group of people that call the Mennonites. How many of y'all know what Mennonites are out there? No, Mennonites. They're like Amish. And for those of y'all know what they're like, they're like Amish people with good credit ratings. Amish people with DVD players. It's time for the Mennonite jokes. You got big Mennonites, little Mennonites, skinny Mennonites, Sherelle's Mennonites. Remember many, many nights go by? You got the Moody Blues Mennonites, many nights of white satin. What do you call a Mennonite boy with his hand in the horse's butt? A mechanic. Let's see, what was the other really bad one? Oh yeah, how many men does it take to satisfy a horny Amish girl? About 2 men a night. So this is a song I say, well, rockin' in the hayfield and rockin' in the barn, Mennonite children doesn't get it on. It's a Mennonite surf party. And right there you guys yell, Mennonite surf party. I said, a Mennonite surf party.
Mennonite surf party.
Mennonite surf party.
Mennonite surf party.
Now you imagine this is a blues. All the other acts out here doing Sweet Home Chicago, and you know, and this is some idiots up there with a nurse's dress on, which I used to love to wear, with all these tattoos, red hair flying everywhere, singing about Mennonites, and you can go, why they went, maybe not next year, okay? Let's go for, the Thunderbirds or somebody like that again. Not this guy. He didn't go over some of the crowd, okay? So anyway, where are you?
Well, you're hitting my card.
Well, I've been rocking in the hayfield and rocking in the barn. Mennonite children, let's get it on. It's a Mennonite surf party.
Mennonite surf party.
Mennonite surf party.
Mennonite surf party.
Mennonite surf party. Oh, and I said, here's the deal. So you know there's all kinds of big Mennonites, little Mennonites, and living up these caves on the side of a mountain, way up there off of Route 33, there's a group of little Mennonites that were caught way back in the 1960s, covered in Cairo syrup, and dancing naked to old Beach Boys records. Everybody say, bad Mennonites!
Bad Mennonites!
I can't believe I used to do this every night. And then they're known as the Surfing Mennonites. Once a year, they come out and they do a dance they call the Mennonite Surf Party. They've taught it to me, and I'm going to teach it to you right now. When I say Mennonite Surf Party, you say Mennonite Surf Party, and we get kind of that little back and forth thing. Well, I've been rocking in the hayfield and rocking in the barn. Well, my baby lost to get it on. It's a Mennonite Surf Party.
Mennonite Surf Party.
Mennonite Surf Party.
Mennonite Surf Party.
Mennonite Surf Party. Farming life for me. Well, the Mennonite girl got my heart in flips. I'm a naughty boy, bring your big buggy whips to the Mennonite surf party.
Mennonite surf party.
Yeah, that kind of theme runs through my shows too. The Mennonite surf party.
Mennonite surf party.
Some of us just kind of wired a certain way. Mennonite surf party. Farming life for me. A servant down below, a servant up above. Mama, won't you ride my buggy of love? A Mennonite surf party.
Mennonite surf party.
Mennonite surf party.
Mennonite surf party.
Mennonite surf party. Farming life for me. Hey gang, crops up! So at this point in the show, I'd be at these blues festivals and half these people are going, oh my God, where did they find this nut? This is great. And the other half are like, because what I'll do is I'll stop where I go, oh, I am so sorry. And I appreciate you people up here at the Blues Festival that don't normally hear somebody like this putting up with me. And I realize that I've just made a terrible faux pas. And that is that there's actually a clause that says when you're playing like, a festival gig and you're playing after five, and you're playing a surfing song, there is an obligatory drum solo. And we don't have a drummer here, and I don't want to get this club in trouble. So what I'm going to have to do is I'm going to play it like this. And then I want you guys to find the nearest flat surface, whether it's the top of the piano or the rail or whatever, maybe your boyfriend's butt. But when I say go, I want you to play it just like you used to back in the 8th grade shop class when you were helping the paint thinner, like... Okay, and you know, and the same thing, and if I can get, I've gotten up to like 10,000 people doing this at one time. That is nothing short of cool to get an entire festival. And you can feel like this seismic boom, 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 boom. I'll show you, just do it. Don't do it until I tell you, but when I do it, get ready. I wonder if he knows what's coming up. I think we've worked together. Get ready. Wipe out, everybody! Go!
Midnight surf party,
farming life for me. Just a midnight surf party, farming.